Can anyone give me a reason that these two should not be united in holy matrimony? Let that cool off for a bit, and we're gonna give it the old taste test. Turn that look. Smells delicious.
That's good.
Mother-in-law approved.